side and a crown of thorns he wore. But if anyone should ask you, he's not there anymore. No, he's not there anymore, just like he was before. He's not bleeding from his side, giving up his life. Once they laid him in a tomb and with a stone sealed the door. But if anyone should ask you, he's not there anymore. Mary came to the tomb, supposing Jesus dead. But angels cried, he is risen like he said. Then Peter himself ran up to the door. Nothing.